You have to have a tremendous attention to detail. The engineering is detail, and the devil is in the detail. I'd hate to be an engineer that sits in front of his computer all the time. It's better to get hands-on and do things